Okay, we've had boy math and girl math, now we have dog math. Okay, to start, when there is 15 balls out, but one goes under the couch, I now have 0 balls.